Turns out the peace-loving people's pack does not like the robot.